luck.
Rio Baker. Rio Baker is that big, that strong.
We have the Salto Neff coming in, and the Neff is another river that's much, much, much smaller. The Rio Baker overtook the watershed that the Rio Neff had always flown through. And now, you have that 30,000 or more CFS sitting in this waterway that it's not meant to be there. Willie Kern talks about the North Fork in a way where rivers have this flow, certain vibe to them. The Baker has that, but in between, it's still angry and it's still unsettled and it hasn't eroded and it hasn't had time. It's forced to grow up before it wanted to. And so you'll be going downstream, and the next thing you know, you're just brawling for your life in a whirlpool that is the size of, you know, half of a basketball court. But you roll up and you're 50 yards downstream of where you just got your lights punched out.